How I trim a planter. First, I start by putting the wheel upside down and start to take down the foot. So I use the flat edge to establish where the foot's going to be, and then I start taking down the side as usual. After I'm done with the side, I'll start to dig out the excess in the middle. I start by establishing where the end is going to be, and then I go and take out the rest. After I'm finished with the bottom, taking it all out, I'll start to put slits into the foot so the water can drain, and then I put a big drain hole in, and then voila, I put the stamp, and that's